What shall I put in my story today? It's a cloudy day, so I'll start with that. One. Cloudy. Okay. And then I draw the river with my two blue pens like this. And I'll put this picture of the boat on my drawing to show the place. And now I'll be on my way. And today I'm going along the river to a place called Stratford upon Avon. A famous place for stories and plays.
He said we were going to go all the way down there to a story place.
Rosie?
Yeah?
All down there to a story place.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Goody, I love stories.
Yeah.
There are lots of ways of telling stories. Look at those people on their boat. They're watching television. You can read a story in a book, or you can watch it on television. Like the people in that boat. The people on television, they tell a story by playing pretend.
Ooh. Jim, there's a pretend story on that television.
With their toys. I wonder what their story's about.
Rosie?
Yeah?
I know what that story is.
Yeah?
Yeah, Rosie.
Huh?
Those teddies are the three bears.
Yeah? Yeah. And that dolly is Goldilocks.
Three bears and Goldilocks?
Yes.
What do you want to pretend to be, Rosie?
I'm going to pretend to be the three bears.
Ah, there's the Swan Theatre. And outside, there's a man setting up a little theatre. I think I'll stop here.
Rosie?
Uh-huh?
He said that place is a... theatre?
Oh, yeah, and that theatre place is where they play Let's Pretend.
My goodness, it's a long time since I've seen a puppet show. I think I'll go and have a look. It should be fun. Enjoying themselves over there. I'll go and have a look.
Rosie?
Yeah?
What's going on over there?
Fizzcog said it was a show.
A show?
Yep.
Let's go and see.
Okay.
Would you like to see me do it backwards with you as well?
I don't think so, because he said it was a show.
A show?
What can I use to catch a lion?
Cane!
A net or a cage? Well, I'll just nip round to my mum's kitchen and she'll see if she's got a net or a cage I can use. I won't be long. Oh, and while I'm away, you lot, you keep an eye on the omelette for me, alright?
Oh, in the way he is, where's that omelette? Oh, here we are, omelette. There he is. I'm going to have that omelette.
Yeah.
first story, wasn't it? Now I'm going to do it my way. One cloudy day, Rosie and Jim were going along on a good boat ride call when they saw a granny on a motorbike.
Are you coming to the show? Said the granny.
Oh, yes, said Rosie and Jim.
Meet you there, said the granny.
Hey, that's not fair, said Jim.
Wait for us, cried Rosie.
They hurried along to the show.
Help, shouted Jim, there's a lion.
It's all right, said the granny. It's only playing pretend. Look.
She put her head inside the lion's mouth. The lion said,
you're supposed to say roar, said Rosie. Roar.
Take no notice, said the granny. He'll never hurt anyone. Let's have lunch.
What is for lunch, said Jim.
Omelette, said granny, if the lion hasn't eaten it.
No one can eat it, said Jim.
The omelette's play pretend as well, said Rosie.
Let's go back to the rag doll, said Jim. Beans on toast. Good idea, said Rosie, if they're not playing pretend.